Good evening, everyone. Ocean's 8 Alaska is here with more new music, so I'm ready to listen. I'm super excited. This track is called Soul. We got a music video, and we have some tier 3 patrons. We have Hunter, James, Ian, Marissa, Austin, Charles, Zachary, Jay Alexander, Levi, and Diego. Thank you guys so very much. I'm ready. Let's get right into it. Oh, this art's really cool. It's kind of lo-fi-ish. Okay, the song's really fitting this sort of lo-fi feel. Okay, hold on. Wait a second. This lo-fi-ish art is amazing. I love this. Whoa, whole screen's flashing. I hear that lead back there, really faded. Oh, we're like daytime now. You know when Chris is on the drums, it's insane. Vocals. Whoa, those vocals! Yes! Wow. Bass coming in more. Chris going crazy! They're going crazy! Yes, I'm getting the epicness. Lead getting stronger. The tone of those vocals. Where's my little house in the woods? There we go. It's got some lo-fi elements to it. Oh snap, okay, we're red. Okay. It's a groovy. It's crazy how distinct Chris's drumming style is. What an awesome song. Like, still very much heavy, but like also at the same time very much toned down. Really interesting. Dude, that was awesome. Ocean's 8 Alaska bringing us another very different track. That was Soul. I loved it. I love this art. Oh my gosh. Reminds me very much of lo-fi. You know, I listen to a lot of like lo-fi hip-hop radio and stuff. Very much that art style. Love the video. And the track itself had some elements in there. Some nice chilled out, faded out, kind of lo-fi type music, which I really liked. And very much, I want to say like toned down, because they still went like madmen. Like they always go crazy. Chris on the drums, super heavy riffs. The vocals are insane. But at the same time, like it really was kind of more toned down, melodic, just a little bit different. Not as hard as they usually go, which I really, really liked. And the contrast and the vocals, I mean, insane. Beautiful singing. But those uncleans were just absolutely brutal. Lead guitar was there. Faded out like pretty hard for the most part, but added a nice sort of like backing layer to it, actually. Just insane. Really, really different track. Absolutely loved this. Got me very excited. I hear they've got an entire album out now or something, so now Got some listening to do. I'm excited for that. I hope you guys enjoyed. And as always, if you're still here, if you're still watching, thank you so much. And I will see you on the next one.